He's going to have surgery on the 7th?
On Wednesday at 7 a.m.
And he has a torn ACL, correct?
Yes, in his back left leg. He's got a tear back there, and they're going to go in and repair that, and hopefully it'll be a permanent repair for him, and we won't have to hopefully deal with this injury again for him.